Lower than the Marian Labyrinth, number four. Four? Four? The other ones don't have four. The other ones have three, and it's like Lair 3, heart. And then that's it. And this one's got four. Okay, so yes, we're gonna go look at it, because last night we finally beat Rom. We beat him. Rom the second. He didn't go down like the first, man. Guy was a pain in my ass nuts. Son of a whore. Glad he's dead. Let's go see what this is up to. What's up? Someone's gonna throw a knife at me, right? Fourth lair. Treasure chest. Okay, yeah. Yep. I spy with my little eye someone who's gonna fucking die. Target him. He's gonna wake up. My girlfriend is laughing at me because I'm talking to myself again. Whoa. Dudes were worth more money than Rom himself. Not gonna open that yet. Oh. Hey, what's going on, Paul? Oh, that's a dead one. Oops. Sorry. We got an open door, boss door, locked door, and oh, that's not a treasure chest. Liar. Filthy little whore liar. This feels really samey, like all the other dungeons. I gotta admit, I don't really remember the last dungeon level. Lair 3. Oh, come on. Another one? It's a trap. What? A summons already? Another door. I don't see anybody upstairs. What's your name? Prospector Olek. Guy hangs around here a lot. There's a door down here, but we're gonna go upstairs first. You guys see someone holding a sword? You guys hear somebody's whistling teeth? I'm not scared. I'm a little scared. What? There we go. Oh, hey. It's Silent Hill. More of that samey atmosphere. I think I see a spider. Come on. Whoa. Big dog. And is that... That's the fire boss. One with the samurai fire sword and the nice big witch hat that I can't buy until I'm ready to start spending my Illuminati money, my insight. Hey! Gotcha. No, I'm just triggered now. Oh, did you really? Stunlock me, I stunlock you. Stunlock shot. Very nice. Oh man, do I love surround sound. It's like the greatest thing in the world. Or Ninja Samurai is like, I didn't lose a dog, what are you talking about? No, he's walking this way. I don't want him triggered. The dog would be okay, but I don't want him. Oh, they're walking away, but they're too far. This is gonna take forever. Baby steps. Ah. You know how to play a Souls game? Baby steps. Patience is. Come on. I still have to go back to the lantern for the one reborn and finish that level, because that level's not quite done. And I can progress past that level. Oh, come on. Gotcha. Almost one shot his ass. Whoops. Thank you. Well, what do you think? No? Okay, hang on. Want this? We'll use that. Okay. Where is he? Hey, what's going on, bro? You lose your dogs? That's gotta suck. Come a little closer, don't be shy. There he is. Close too. It was that spider that got me. Damn. Spiders! Everywhere, man. I've had enough spiders in this game. Like rats in other games. I don't think these guys are gonna bother me. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Whoops. I know how ladders work. Come on. Be like that. I don't have a feeling one of the dogs has my souls right now. Are they glitching and are stuck over there? What is up? They really are. They're just stuck over there. I can't really tell through the trees, but it does kind of look like one of them's got my souls. Oh. Hey! Thanks for playing. I bring him out. I wonder if like Homeboy's not on patrol anymore? Because I picked a fight with him. There's a lot more spiders, huh? Target one. I'll take you. Come on. That time knows your friend back, you little bitch. Don't work well on me. Not anymore. Two more? Three more, huh? Do it. Gimme, gimme Cocoa Puffs. You know it's my jam. My dagger throw took quite a bit out of him. Can't get you over there, can I? There we go. Target me something. Target? Target? Damn it. Was he sort of hopping like the castle of Kanehurst spider ladies? Come on. How close do I gotta get? Got one. Come get some, honey. You're welcome. Ooh, nice targeting you got there. Definitely gonna go get this dude. He turns around. One, two, three, four. Damn it. Again? I've got 10 throwing knives left. And it's 12 grand on the line. I don't think it's worth going back over there right now. Maybe we should go open another door and see what's up. Fuck. Maybe I'm just going too easy on him. I really should be tanking him a lot better. Just cornering his ass and slice him to death, but I felt like attempting some sort of strategy for some reason. Don't ask me, okay? Look. Okay? Look. Okay? What? God damn it, was that all that was? It's over here. Right. Yeah, okay. So then what's this? Oh. Well, there's like a samurai over there. Excuse me, sir, are you friendly? You are not a friendly. How you doing? Well, that sure was difficult. Glad I had your help for that. That guy fell harder. Cool. Is that? No, come on already? The boss door? Okay, I'll open it. But now I gotta go back to that other guy, because what the fuck? Already? That feels lazy. There better be something really cool over here. Should I try to run for it? Go run for it. Was it worth it? Everything else lost interest, I think. What's this? Nothing? Thanks for being distractions. I stepped on a something. Ah! I see. Those things will shoot at me. Cool. That feels traditional. Hey, poor fire paper. I'll take it. Oh, double door. Hey, what's up, Holmes? Looks like there's more down there. Whoa, what's up with this? Guy back there. I'm pretty sure he's like a blunderbuss. Got some other minions in here. What's up? That was a good win. Take that all day. Ah. You gonna do something? Damn it. Scared me. What? Can I take this? I want this. Give me it. Made out of hay. What's up? Scary. Tons of ritual blood. Thanks. Needed that. Get a weapon. Okay. I don't know if it's any good, but thanks. Mr. Drying. Hey! Glad I doubled back. Oh, yay. I'm old. That's nasty. Okay, now there's shit downstairs, including a sack boy. Let's go see what we can do. Ladder. Can go down here first. Rat burgers! Come on. You're mouthy, mouthy. Get into a slash fight with Excalibur, come on. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 or more? Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. Ha! What are you? Pebbles. Huh. Okay, don't let them drop on my head. Fall like. I don't know. Is that what I think it is? Crap. Oh, that felt good. Only one more, huh? Excuse me. Pardon me. Two more in here. Okay. Holy crap. I had a feeling they'd be weak to fire. They just reminded me of something from Dark Souls. Oh, hey! I remember you. You're so friendly. That was lucky. Oh! One last attack, huh? You jerk. Damn it. Oh boy. Up behind him. Treasure. Nice and easy. Now I feel a little bad. What's up with it? Something else find me in here? What's going on? Second floor. Somebody upset. Someone will live here. I didn't pay no rent. Just stopping by. That's all. That's all. Alright. Let's go clockwise. Single trap yet. Is that it? Just one? That doesn't feel right. There we go. Yay. like they're so hoping. They just want me to play more and more dungeons. Okay. Is this Dead Rat Town? This. Okay. So that's that down there? There's a ladder? Is that it? There we go. Here? No. Da-da-da. Da-da-da. Can't believe it. The switch is just right there. Just walk up, hit the switch, labyrinth done. Uh-oh. Forgot I woke everything up and I'm on the other side of this room. Oh! Whoa, they're like half dead. How'd that happen? Anybody? Come here. I missed it. Come on. Give me one dog. Don't give me both dogs, please. That dog. Spamming that R1 button like it owes me money. I got a cough. Oh my god. Okay. Almost dead. Come on. Aw, that is such bullshit. Here, puppy, puppy, puppy. Here, puppy, puppy, puppy. Puppy's walking away really far. Oh, here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. Target. He's almost dead. I don't remember hitting him. Big and smalls. Wonder if I could get him into this corner. A spider. Nice try. Come on. Did you still get me? You're good. I don't know how. I chopped him again when he was dead and got more energy back. Health. Whatever. Oh, he's coming right this way. He's looking right at me. Wanna come get some, homie? You do? I was hoping you didn't. But listen. Listen. Come get some. Tactics. You are welcome. Two times. God, that feels good. I don't know what they're trying to do, man. I beat Rom. Ah, ah. Rum's your mom. Rum's your mom. Sorry. Sorry. I'm sorry. Do I? Yeah, I do. There's more, right? Last one. Come on down. Drop button. Nothing. Oh, there's another door back here. So they were just glitching and walking through this? That's weird. Really weird. Whatever. Got 54K. Good haul. Sir, where's the ladder? Oh, look. This way? It's just, you know, you're here, I'm here. Gotta make sure everything's funny. Okay. He gets it. I'm not gonna go into the boss door, I'm just gonna open it up. What? Looks like another gate was opening back there. No? Okay. Oh, snap. There was a door on the left. This looks like entering Rom's room, doesn't it? Jeez, man. We've got a level now, so should be going back. Ah. We should be going back now. I'm curious. It's a little back here. Come over here. Are you kidding me? Not into knives? You in the rock? You are. Come on out here where I can really smell you. Come on, bro. Damn it. You came pretty close. Just in case. He wasn't it. Come on. Oh. Hey. That's interesting. Take it one at a time, please. Come on, bro. What? What? Lock on tried to screw me over there. Let's go get this guy. Almost miffed that. Who's this? Madman Waller. Sage's wrist. God damn, how deep does this go? Well, it ain't a boss room. I only see one enemy. Pebble, go. There's something going on. Oh. I feel like I should have some Madman's Mark or whatever. Ladder. What? Another door? Two more doors? Hey, what's going on over here? How you doing? Bell ringer. Damn, I can't believe we cleared that so easily. There's a lot going on downstairs. And the treasure chest. Oh boy. I really don't have a lot more time on this video. What to do? I want to see this other door. Hey, what's going on? Oh, I've already been in this room. Sweet. Okay. Here? Yes. Okay, just a sec. felt different. Never mind. This way. Okay, yeah, the big guy is the problem. Two more. See one. Two. Oh, I only got one more knife. Ate my last knife. Everybody likes this game. Alright, now I gotta not die killing this last guy. And then we're done. And by last guy, I mean the one with the hot sword over there. Batter up! Oh, come on! Not into the Rolling Stones. All my pebbles trying to attract this one dude who just came at me anyway. Nice. Tell me something, man. Anybody else get your birthday plan? Three blood vials, man, what a great haul. Okay, I think we did everything. That's this labyrinth deep. More Sage's Wrist. Okay, see you in the next vid then. Where's the buy button? Bye bye. Bye. Goodbye. Bye.